Alrighty. Hello, welcome. Hi, Starman. Your calico spots are breathing? Yeah, it's 'cause of the 3D noise thing I have going on. I still haven't quite figured out how to bake those textures down onto those noodles yet. In theory, I should be able to make that like a 2D texture so it doesn't do that. I just haven't figured out how to do it yet. But yeah, hi, welcome. I missed my stream yesterday because I was like atrociously congested. So I thought I'd just throw on a stream tonight to chill, get back into things, you feel me? So and this is what I understand LSD is like. Oh my god. Starman, for whatever reason, I just assumed that you are one for LSD. I'm not sure why. Hello, Boom. How are you? How is life? See, I feel like I say this every single time. My cats know when I'm on stream. They have to know. Because they lose their freaking minds. Stop running around. Oh my goodness, are those new emotes, Boom? I love that. He thick. He quite thick. No. I haven't tried it yet. Well, I suppose there's always time. Now was it Boom or was it somebody else? I don't remember, but somebody recommended that I make an umbrella hat. So that's what I was gonna start with today. I'm gonna start modeling an umbrella hat and see if I remember how to model in forever. Okay, yeah. Let's get some reference. Umbrella hat. I forgot how atrocious these look. Oh, yes. It is sunglasses time. You know what's funny is they follow my eyes. So if I do one of these, they follow. I think it's pretty neat. They're kind of small. Agreed. I wasn't sure how I felt about that, if I should just scale them so that they cover my whole pupils. I think it's funny that they don't cover my whole eyeballs though. Personally. Yeah, because like it's this sort of thing I'm looking to do, right? This man in specific. Oh, I'm probably covering it, aren't I? That's fine. Just gotta grab one of these, right? See, am I even gonna be able to make it like this? With the fucking, with the headband? I am too big. They're like librarian shades. Yeah, that I have all the way down my nose. And I'll tell you to be quiet. I think these are amazing. See, I should just be able to. Like, this might just have to go just right on top of my head. Like, I don't think I'm gonna be able to have this go around my head, which is fine. So what? How many of them are there? One, two, three, four. Like, there's eight, right? There's eight sections, right? Okay, yeah, here's a top down. Okay, yeah, so this is basically gonna be like the propeller hat that I already have. Except it's gonna be an umbrella hat. Also, this guy's face is fucking hilarious. I love this so much. Okay, I don't wanna bring reference into the file right now because I'm lazy. Cat hat. What do you mean by that? Do you just mean that this is gonna be a cat hat? I'm intrigued. Is this just like a cat with a hat? Or should I make the cat in the hat hat? Well, that's gonna be weird. I feel like that would almost have to be sculpted. Okay, so we can probably start with the umbrella bit, right? Let's just hide this for now. Hide me. Take a look at this shit. This is one thing that I hate about Maya. I don't know why it automatically makes these like 20 subdivisions. Why? At least do like a nice number, you know? Stupid. Anyway. Do like an 8x8, right? That's probably fine. You know what? I probably do need reference, don't I? Okay. Reference. Let's pull one of these in. Can I have like a. Does one of these have like a front-on view? I thought I saw one. There's the propeller hat. I'm pretty sure this is like what I modeled off of as well. I don't know I just don't know how wide this has to be. Oh, you know what? I can probably use the model for that. Come back. Anywho, what is this music? This doesn't sound like lo-fi to me, personally. So, here's the other thing. Do I make this comically small, like I have the other hats? Or do I make this comically large? Like, cover the ears large. Cover, like, everything large. I'm not sure yet. I'm gonna start with comically small, because regardless, we'll just, like, change the scale a little bit. I'll probably get rid of all but these top three. Teeny tiny. Could be bigger than that, but... the umbrella bit itself will probably be up to here. You know what? Let's get rid of these faces first. Get out of here. Delete. I like your glasses. I'm glad you do. I literally, like, shat these out in a day. I was like, this is an amazing idea. It's remarkably stupid. I must do it. That probably looks good. Oh, I see eyeball spin. And I have a cone. Hello, Mix. How you doing? I'm making something stupid again. So here we go. I feel like the coolness of the glasses is, like, immediately subverted by the lameness of the cone. More hats to play with. Do I have more of them than last time you were here? I feel like my hats are sorely neglected, except for... unless you're referring to the fact that I'm making a new hat, maybe that's it. Okay, so then it'll probably connect to these faces. I kind of like the idea of it just sitting right on top of the head. I think that's remarkably stupid. Maybe we'll do that. Yes, new hat. When I redeem a color, do I need to separate the numbers with commas? Yeah, it needs a comma and a space. It kind of works best if you use Google's color picker. Like, you can just copy paste that value. And can I use a hex code, or they have to be regular numbers right now? Actually, that would be a pain to program, I'm sure, but I'm wondering if that might be easier, because then you don't have to worry about spaces and shit. Hell yeah. That's a good color. Good color star, man. I approve of that. Screw that bullshit. I have hex code and colored name solution. That's awesome. I will have to pick your brain about that. Ow. Oh no, this is bad. No. Where'd my thing go? God damn it. Yeah, that's awesome. I think that would be awesome to implement. To have, like, the option for either. I am just very new to this. It took me forever to figure out how to parse the strings just to get this to work. It took me forever, so... I think at this point I can hide you again. Does that look stupid? Yes, it does! Perfect, okay. I think it might actually probably benefit from it being a little taller. Just that it's readable at a distance, you know? Yeah, we're going with comically small right now. I posted it on Blueprint. Yui. Whoa. Oh, wait. Oh, that's the link. Okay, cool. BlueprintUE.com. Oh, what is that? Hold on. Is that a place? Do people, like, throw their blueprints on there? Blueprint. Is it UE.com? Is that the site? Whoa. You intend of helping Unreal Engine? That's interesting. Okay, oh, here. Can I just copy-paste what's in there? Copy the nose directly from the browser. Oh my god, that's amazing. That's so cool. Can I just... whoop. Whoa. Okay, wait. Control. Because now I just... we're taking a brief intermission. I want to take a look at this. Right, so you got the body of the message. I'm not gonna be able to get most of this because I'm still, like, a fucking idiot when it comes to Unreal Engine. It's all, like, Linear colors. Row name. I'm gonna have to look more into this as well. Because this looks like RGB. Yeah. Oh, and this is for your hair color? That's what it looks like. And then I guess you can... Oh. Break hex structure. Holy shit! Wait, this is really fucking cool. I'm gonna leave this open. I put the CSV file into the comments. There's one for hex codes and one's for color names. Oh, okay, okay. So is this not both? Is this one or the other? Or am I just stupid? Oh shit, okay. What is this nonsense? CSV file, is that... Oh wait, okay, these are colors it can recognize, I guess, right? Oh wait. Hold on. Are you talking about, like... Awesome. These are such pretty names, too. Anti-white... Anti-flash white. That's amazing. Copy in a notepad and save. Then load it into Unreal as data tables. Oh, okay. So then it can recognize each of these names. And I guess the colors that are associated with it. Okay. Got it, got it, got it. That's a lot. That's a lot of colors. That is so many colors. Shit, and here's the hex. Okay, awesome. That is wild. Okay. Cool, so I guess I'll have to save that to the project somewhere. That's crazy. That's so cool. If that doesn't recognize the color name, it'll auto-switch to search for hex. And if hex doesn't work, then it randomizes the color. Awesome. It's like, I have no idea what you put in, just fucking do something. It's so cool. Thanks for sharing, that's amazing. I am constantly blown away by what people can do in Unreal Engine. I can never. I mean, I'm trying, but I could never. Okay. So I think what I'll do is... Maybe I'll have to rotate this a smidge, because I would like one of these to be in the middle. I don't want us to be facing a seam. I want to face the inside here. You're doing great. Most cats just sleep and chase their tail. You're right. I think for a cat, I'm doing all right. I appreciate the support. So if I can just like manually rotate this just a smidge. What do you think? Oh, that's probably just negative 20. I'm a dumbass. This is fine. Yeah, I'm always surprised. Like, a lot of places that teach, like, game design have not, like, I don't know if they just don't have, oh my god, I don't know if they just don't have professional, like, staff or anything, but nobody's teaching Unreal Engine, as far as I understand. Like, I think my school that I just graduated from, not just, but my alma mater, I suppose, they only very recently. What is going on here? Oh wait, this is thickness. What the fuck? That's not what I want. I want offset. Give me that. Yeah, I think they only just started teaching Unreal Engine, which is wild to me. That's small enough for the spokes, yeah. It should be fine. No offense, but you kind of look like a condom. No offense taken, I think that's funny as hell. And you can blame Starman for that, that's his color. I learned from bashing my head against the wall between random YouTube videos and forum posts. Straight up, isn't that the only way to learn at this point? I feel like the... Aw, I didn't just double extrude, did I? Yes, I did. Control-Z, please. Control-Z. Oh my god. What am I? Fucking freshman? Why am I double extruding? Right? Oh wait, maybe I'm an idiot. Yeah, no, I'm just stupid. Go back. Cool. Anyway. Oh, were there blue... Wait, did it actually work? I actually don't know if I changed it so that worked. Does it actually change the nude colors? The nudes colors? I missed it. The nudes were blue. Good. Very happy about that. Okay. So we'll bring this back then. Go. It's also been a while since I've since I've messed too much in Maya. I did the deal with it glasses because those were literally squares. Like they were pixels, they were easy. But in terms of actually making something solid, it's been Well, that's a nice color too. God, it took me forever to get these to work. I'm glad they're working. And they also work on the starting soon screen. I also have to thank Boom again for I'm just thanking Boom for everything. For getting the I got the multiple blueprints working. So like the starting soon screen actually wait, what did I just make? Oh, cylinder. Okay, cool. The starting soon screen actually responds to these as well. It's just in a different blueprint. I couldn't figure out how to get that fucking working. Honestly, at this point, I'm learning Unreal Engine through other VTubers. Other VTubers and old like YouTube videos and forum posts. That's it. That's how I'm learning. Is this the umbrella hat? Yes. We're trying to make a comically small umbrella. If this is too small, I'm fully willing to go comically large as well and have it like cover the ears and shit. But at this point, I've decided comically small is funny. But were you the one that suggested that, Father Time? I don't remember. I was just talking about how I don't remember who suggested that. Small. Yes. Comically small is the best. I thought it was your idea. Someone mentioned it on stream, I think. I don't think it was my idea. I think it's too good to be my idea. For being completely honest. Can I... Yep. Oh, this is a little stupid. I want this to be as low poly as possible, so... Hold on, before we do anything... Can I... make this an actual... ring? That'd be nice. It's my idea now. Perfect. Someone said you need an umbrella hat. Oh, maybe... I'm fully willing to accept that I just misread somebody's comment. That sounds very much like me. Okay, let's make this a goddamn ring. Give me my fucking bridge tool. Is that this one? Yeah. Oh, hell yeah. I remember how to model. All right. Now, what do I do for this? Oh, you know what? Would it be easier to just, like, mirror that shit? Yeah, hold on. Hold on one second. One backflipping moment. Oh, wait. Maybe I'll make the cuts now. Yeah, hold on. Let's make these cuts. Okay, cool. And then we'll rotate. There we go. Because then hopefully I don't have to make those cuts over and over again. Whoops. I keep clipping into the umbrellas. But yeah, how's everyone's day going? I feel bad. It's really messing me up that I haven't been able to stream for a lot of these days. I think I missed something like 3 or 4 Wednesday streams because I've been sick and busy and life sucks. Whoops, I missed a face. But yeah, I missed streaming, so I'm glad to be, even though I'm doing something a little bit different, I'm glad to be back at it. Mirror, 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 mirror. Oh, yeah. Oh dear, not that. Don't do that. Turn down that merge threshold, baby. Okay, yeah. I guess we're going to 1. That's fine. And is this also centered this way? Oh my god, it is. This is just perfectly centered. Okay, then I need to mirror along the other one. Are you gonna let me? Oh, I have to pick the other one in here. Okay. Now we just get to play a game of pick the axis. There we go, Uzi. Oh, wait. This doesn't work at all. Curses. Hold on. Go back. Yeah, hold on. That actually really doesn't work. Go back. What we might have to do is some other bullshit. Duplicate. It should be. Yeah, the pivot should still be here. Aha! Oh, okay, cool. We can just do that. Whoop, go back. And we'll just have to merge some verts. There we go. Very neat. Can we combine that? There we are. Okay. Do I remember the hotkeys? Oh, okay. Merge them verts. That's probably fine, right? Hell yeah. That's a circle, all right. Cool. And I think this was negative 20. Oh, that was a lot of work just to get to that. But honestly, I probably could have just cut it up myself. Not that this needs to be one mesh either. Maybe that was just a mistake. Maybe I didn't need to do that at all. You know what? We're gonna make it one mesh because I went through all that fucking work. Can we delete these faces? And combine? I guess we'll have to target weld, yeah. You know, I found out that Maya, I think Maya 20, I'm working in, what am I working in? 2023? I think 2024 has an auto retopology or retopologize tool, which from what I've seen looks amazing. Like if it actually works as intended, that would actually be a game changer. Because back when I was, back when I was in school for this, we had to take an organic modeling class, which basically the first, you had like two assignments in the whole class. And the first assignment was to just model a human being. I think I was talking a bit about this, you know, on the one stream where I just talked about feet for like 30 minutes. Ooh, I'm minty green. Thank you. Thank you for the minty green. Cool, we're one mesh. Hell yes. The silliest thing I've ever made. Okay. Bring that geo back. Nope. Uh-oh. I pressed a button I wasn't supposed to. Okay, there we go. Aha! Comically small hat. Actually not where I want it to be. Should be like between the ears, yeah? There we go. Is that too comically small? I feel like I should... Well, first of all, we're just gonna continually hide and unhide that. Let's move the pivot down. Shoop. There we go. Yes, I was talking about organic chemistry, organic modeling. Yeah, because we would call it Orgo, and then all the chem majors were like, you're taking organic chemistry? It's like, no. Organic modeling. But yeah, the first assignment was to model an entire person. Like, all one mesh. And what was annoying about it was, like, the way that people usually do it in the industry at this point, like, for fully, like, stylized characters, and even just, like, normal people, like, unstylized, what they do is they, this is perfect. This looks great. What they do is they, just gonna hide that. They open like a sculpting program, like ZBrush or something, and they basically like sculpt what this like person or character is gonna look like. There. They like sculpt it as if it were like clay, right? And then what they do is they bring it into a program like Maya. And then they retopologize and make that, instead of being like a what million polys, they like actually make it so that it's ready to rig. You know, they put all the verts where they're supposed to go and all that shit. gonna say, can I just use these? Do I have? I think that one's white. Yes, it's fine. Yeah, so that's what they like usually do. I kind of want to find a job doing that stuff. Oh shit, like sculpting and stuff? Yo, that's awesome. That's something that I could literally never do in my entire life. That is very much. If you have other insight about it, definitely pitch in here, because I do not have a job in this. Or at least not in the sculpting side of things. So I don't know jack shit about the process, really. Just about what I've heard. But yeah, my friggin' professor, the same one who doesn't know what toes look like. Let's put yellow up front. The same one that doesn't know how toes fucking work. Was like, no, you're gonna like fully model it by hand. Like completely. You're gonna start with like a fucking cube. Or you're gonna start with a fucking sphere or whatever. And you're gonna model it by hand. And it has to be all quads. It has to have perfect like topology. Like, and you're gonna do it right from the start. Even though that's not how the industry has done it for like how many years? I don't know, probably like 2 decades at this point. So yeah, very frustrating. I'm just using the propeller hat colors. We can change that in Unreal Engine. Anything really between modeling and tech art? Yo, I kind of learned the whole process in making my own VTuber. Absolutely. I've been learning so much. And like, I don't even have like a complicated VTuber either. Like, I can only imagine like having an actual humanoid character. Whoops. Like how much you learn about the whole process through that. I was actually thinking about trying my hand at something more humanoid, you know, just for fun. I'm not sure I'll use it, but, you know, with the economy being what it is, might be fun to take commissions for something like this eventually, once I get good at it. Because let me tell you, that organic modeling assignment... That did not turn out great. I think it was mostly because I had to do it like completely not the way that normal people go about it, but that's all right. For our final project, we ended up doing it the way we wanted. This is adorable. I kind of want to use my model as a portfolio, but I don't want to dox myself. Oh god, I feel that. I was actually thinking about, like, I was like, this is, like, perfect. This is something I could post on LinkedIn. And I can't, because I don't want to dox myself either. That's so funny that you mentioned that, though. Probably a good size, right? Just out of the way of the ears. Look how atrociously stupid. I love this so much. Boom, I'm so glad that you had this stolen idea. Did I already address that you said, so I kind of messed up? I don't know if I addressed that you said that. Oh, I want, local rotation. Please? Where's my tools? Oh god, is it hidden? Ugh! Hidden behind my OBS. There we go. I'm still not used to having it always on top, even though it's great. So maybe we will just kind of rotate it a smidge, right? So that it doesn't look perfect, but that we can see all the colors, you know? Go, and maybe it is gonna just end up being over there. We can trade portfolio pictures and cancel out the doxing. Absolutely. That would be amazing. I'm gonna take a sip. I actually have green tea today, which is very nice. Whoa, I'm basically Russian blue now. Although it changes my eye colors, too. Okay, take a sip. And hopefully the music is well mixed. Do let me know if it's too loud or too quiet. I think I have it set up so that it doesn't actually record and it's just streaming, but who knows? I might just have to take the bot down. Okay, so that is adorable. Should I put a little thing on top of it? I think I will. Can I do that? Nice. Yep. Give me that offset. Whee. There we go. And then we'll put a little thingy on it. Oh my god, it's adorable. But yeah, the 3D animation, like especially on the art side, it is really tough. It is really tough to find a job about now. Just the market's so oversaturated, it sucks. I have a lot of friends who are really struggling to find something. I just happen to have, like, in my professional, like, life, I just happen to have the right, like, balance. Not balance, that's not what I mean. I kind of have, like, a unique enough skill set that it's, like, my side of the industry isn't as saturated, I guess is what I'm trying to say. Like, not that it was easy, but it was a lot easier than what some of my other friends who are going for more modeling, texturing kind of positions, more the art positions. Like, they're having a really hard time. Especially with all the layoffs and shit. There's a lot going on in the industry right now. There's a lot. Actually, somebody I used to go to school with, I think they're on, like, a permanent contract with MPC, which is, I think they just worked on... I know they worked on Sonic 2, because they were in the credits for that. I think they just worked on the new Dungeons & Dragons movie, too. They're a pretty big, like, VFX studio, with all kinds of locations everywhere. But, they just went through a whole lot of layoffs, so a lot of people are very scared. That, which, I can't blame them. That's for sure. Mindscape. In my humble opinion, the umbrella hat should be bigger in order to differentiate it from the propeller hat. You're correct. You are correct. Let's do that. Unbind skin. Get out of here. So, Starman, are you thinking it should be, like, really big? Like, it should cover the ears big? Like, big? Or what are you thinking? Because in theory, I could... In theory, we could just have it ignore the ears and go, like, completely over it. I guess I could. I could just, like, have the circle go around here. We're gonna try it. We can always undo it, right? We can always control Z out of life's problems. That's what being in this industry has taught me. That's so stupid. Anyway. Oh, wait. I don't think that's what I wanted to change. Just put everything to zero. Okay, there we go. Yeah, no, these layoffs are really scary. Because there's a lot of them happening right now. Just all over the tech industry, really. But especially VFX studios are just notorious for it. For just, like, treating their artists like shit. Look at this fucking thing. I'll definitely have to adjust the scaling here if I decide to do this. But, like, I can just have it go around the head like that. You know? Is that too big? Is that what we want? Yeah, under the ears, around the head. Okay. Yeah, let's see what it looks like. Bigger. Oh, no. Father time. You can't have it be bigger. Well, you can, but you can do anything. It's 3D. You can do like that. Yeah. Well, that's how it would go, right? In theory, I could just have it clip through my eyes. You could just be like, bam, force it behind the ears like that. Yep, just like that. That is outrageous. Probably could, though. Just stick it out just a little bit more like that. Is that big enough for you? I will keep the proportions here though, for now. I'll probably adjust it as we go. Don't mind me, we're just gonna go into my skull. Oh wait, let's yep. That's how you'd wear it. It's true. It's true, that is how you'd wear it. Hey, yep. We'll just have to scoot that in a little bit, because then that's thick as hell. We'll probably have to smooth select some Johns. That's fine. Yeah. Oh, is this symmetrical? You think I can turn on symmetry? Oh, hell yeah, I can. That's awesome. Okay. I adjusted so much of the rotations and shit, I wasn't sure if it actually went back to normal. Just scoot some shit in. All right, we can have it clip through the ears, right? Or no, we can push some shit down. No, let's not do that. So, no, we should at least pull these down, right? Like not much, but enough, right? Enough so that it goes under. Yeah, we can do something like that. And pull these down as well. Ooh, how come that's not symmetrical? Like just these two verts don't want to be. They don't want to play nice. It's just rude. Pull that out a little bit. This is atrocious. This is atrocious. I love it. Okay. So I'll probably have to pull. I'm definitely gonna pull the whole top down, right? Because I don't think it should have this much space. Can I? Oh, what's the hotkey? This one. Hell yeah. Nope, not you. Also, there's some like dumb weird things that you just don't learn in school that I just learned through YouTube. Like things that very much should be taught, like some of these hotkeys, like how come I wasn't taught some of this? I feel like I would really like to know some of this stuff. Like what I just used there, that was Oh, and these aren't either. What the fuck? Okay. It's like a paint selection. Like for whatever reason, I just like was not taught that at all. Go. How's something like that? That's like close enough to the ears, right? And hopefully they don't clip. That should be fine, right? Because they only pull a little forward and they kind of go back into this hole. That might actually work. It's outrageous, but this might actually work. Okay. I'm kind of mad that this works. Fucking look at it. Oh my god. Okay, very cool. Now is that too big though? Is like the top too big here? Now you're safe from raining. Oh my god. I definitely have to put collisions on this then. You're correct. I definitely have to do that. The headband looks thick. Correct. Let's thin that out a little bit. Oh, it's thick in like all directions. It is mighty thick. Pull it in that way. No one's gonna see the back. Don't worry about the back. We're not gonna see the back. We can make it thinner here. Oh shit. I also need to select the inside ring. I'm gonna be doing shit like that. There we go. That a little better? We'll definitely pull this forward, but in terms of thickness, I hope that's all right. Oh, that's not what I wanted. That is the wrong edge. Come here. Just like pull that forward. I'll go one of those, you know? I'm gonna do something like that. What do we think? I'm going to enter what I'm told is the ugliest shade of brown. I am excited. I am ready for it. I think we also have to push these in as well. But then that just looks outrageously thick. My favorite part of 3D. Push inverts around. Not what I wanted. I forgot I had symmetry on. There we go. I'm ready. Oh, this doesn't look too bad. At least not on the, at least not here. Is it like maybe like just the darker one? It's fine. It was fine for the tiny bird. Oh wait, the height was fine, but it's more like the metal nut around the head. Are you talking about these? Oh, then the these are too thick, I think is what you're saying. Right? Is that what I'm looking at? The height was fine, it was more the metal nut around the head. Nuts are hexagonal. Wait. Do I have nuts on this? I think I just have these spokes. Are you just talking about the... I don't know, maybe I'm being tremendously silly, but I have no idea what's going on right now. So you're saying the height was fine, right? So how... probably fine, right? Oh, well, okay. It did look like that. I get you. Okay. Don't mind me. I am just being dumb. Okay. Now what do we think? Are these too thick? I think those are fine, actually. Like, if you look at it from back here, those are probably fine. You gave me another idea. It's not a good one. I'm sure it's great. Rock nuts. What? What are you talking about? I'm gonna take a sip while I ponder what truck nuts mean. What are you talking about, Father Time Jr.? You confuse me. Okay, so this is looking good for now. Right, I'm gonna call this pretty good, and we're gonna delete our non-deformer history. Oh dear God. Why? Why? No, please come back. What the fuck? What's that? What? Excuse me. The fuck am I looking at? Delete? Oh, just undo. Undo it. Do it. Can I undo delete? Oh my God, no, I can't. What happened? What did I do? You've never seen a plastic nut sack swinging? Oh God. Is that what those are? No, I've seen those. I'm just dumb. What is this? It still has these, right? Please delete that. Excuse me. Did I just bork this? Because I didn't save. What do you think? Can I separate this maybe? What is going on here? If anyone happens to know Maya, what the fuck did I just do? I need separate. Where's the separate? There it is. Separate. Jesus. Only has one piece. Ignored. Oh. No, as in I want to get rid of that. Hold on, can we... Please? What? Okay, that worked. Why? Maya, why? Maya, why are you like this? Maya, what's that? Maya, what is this? Get rid of it! Can I delete the verts? Yeah, here. Hold on, hold on. Something is awry. Something's in here. What is making this? Why do I have a triangle? Why is everything bad? Why are you here? You asshole. I'm afraid to delete all by type again. Hold on, let's save this. We're in version 51, by the way. Umbrella hat. Yep. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna delete all by type again. And hope that doesn't happen again. Very cool. I was wrong to think I had worse technical difficulty. Now, sometimes Maya's just temperamental sometimes. She's just like this. She's fickle. This is to be expected. Sometimes there's just weird shit. Just hide in there. And don't come out, okay? Just don't cause me any more problems. Oh, this is amazing. Anyway, time to bind the skin. Right, I should be good to just bind it to this. Skin bind skin. Then hopefully, huzzah. Alright, actually. Oh, why do they just have keys on them? What the fuck? Yeah, this should actually be a good spot for these. I think ears go down and go back. Yeah, this is kind of perfect. Okay. Not sure why they have keys. What the fuck? Yeah, here. We don't need keys. What do I look like, an animator? Fuck that. What do I look like? Somebody who went to school for this shit? No. Okay. Perfect. Looks great. Rename this. Umbrella head. Yay! Okay. So I should be good to export this. With the bones. Noodle cat. Umbrella head. Master. Oop. And what is this? Unable to export material. Okay. One transform node with multiple shape nodes. What does that mean? I shouldn't have any transform nodes. What are you talking about? Hold on. Let's pull up the nodes. Let's pull up these nodes. Okay. Is that the transform node? Can I tell it to get the fuck out? No. Because I can turn on the whole thing. Okay. Very cool. Never mind. Never mind. Actually, can I open this? Like, does this open fine on this end? Show me that. Does not open fine. It opens as the fucking triangle. Why? Whomst, whamst, why? Why does this happen? Maya. Maya, you are so fickle. Why? It has to do with those nodes, though, right? It has to. Because that's the error it gave me. Oops, I need that. Okay. Now, why aren't you anything? And then what's that? Like, these should be connected, right? It's transform node, and I think this is, like, geometry. Yeah, why are these different? Why is this in there? What do you think? Can I export that? can. Is that still connected to that? Will it not work without this? Because I would love to just export this. That'd be great. Just save over that. Yeah. Okay, it does take the transform node with it. Why? Oh, I'm yeller. Good color. Darkman's very good at colors. I'm terrible at color theory, actually. I had a very bad time during my design class that was focused on color theory. Mm-mm. No, this is why I lean more on the tech side of things. It looks like mustard. Oh no! Maybe I goofed something with the math? Math? I hope not. Okay, so it still takes this out, right? New scene. No, not new. So let's open this, right? Does this have... It does. I don't think it's bound. Not. Can I bind it here? Bind skin. Why not? Did that not work? No, it did. No, it didn't. Fuck. Okay, but that did work. So let's open the file again. Okay, so we'll just ignore that. Boo. Get out of here. Your sunglasses look like a bra. No, they don't. Maybe upside down. They look like an upside down bra, maybe? Well, I mean, if you're just focused on the jiggle physics. Maybe a little bit. Maybe a little bit they look like a bikini top. I kind of love that. That's very funny that you pointed that out. Node editor. Because I want that. Can I bind that to the head bone? Right? Come here, head bone. Skin binds skin. Oh, wait, did I already do this? I might have already done this. Whoa! Fully white! Fully white cat! I feel like I might have already done this and goofed it. Did it say I was missing this? Who knows? Who knows what's going on at this point? Yes, replace. Unsupported transform node with multiple... Hold on, what does that say? With multiple shape nodes. Okay, so I guess that's a shape node and this is a transform node. Because it has this one, just delete that. I don't know, maybe I shouldn't be just deleting things willy-nilly, but here we are. Oh, that was my thingy. Was that the play, was that the bane of my existence? Was it deleted? How did that happen? Okay, there we go. Should we get to export that now? Maybe? No errors, please? Okay, I think that worked. Very cool. Okay, now the question is will Unreal Engine be unhappy with me for doing this? If I pull it in Unreal Engine. Might be unhappy, but we're gonna try. Okay, let's go look through my files. Don't mind me, gotta navigate to it. Hi-ya. Wow. Okay, that is not at all. Right. I want that skeleton. Whoa, am I being raided? Yo, Electro Llama, what's up? Oh shit, I'm not moving, am I? Hey, yo. How's that? Hello. I forgot that when I touch things, it does that. Hello, what's up? How's it going? Thanks for the raid. Very much appreciated. Cat code. I tried. I gotta drink. Oh wait, hold on. Well, I'm green. Starman is just doing all the colors right now. Okay. What am I doing here? I wanna take a look at this, right? So then anytime I touch something in here, I think it's just gonna stop me from moving for a second. Okay. So it does have... Oh, right. Fuck the UVs. We don't need UVs. UVs are for losers. Okay. Now I just have to figure out... I just have to figure out what goes where. We're gonna use the propeller hat textures. Oh dear. But which one? This is not correct. Hold on. Where are my materials? Oh, you know what? Are they solid colors? Aha! Yes, they are. That is not their name. I like the cell shading. Yeah, hopefully this is gonna have cell shading too, if I could friggin' find... Is this solid? Okay, yeah, so this should be solid blue. That should be a material instance that's cell shaded. Okay, yeah. Maybe this isn't high poly enough. Because I know sometimes the outlines can get a little funky. I think it's looking okay though. It's not terrible. Oh, did I miss head pats? God damn it. I keep missing them. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna play a game of what material should this be? No. No. What did I have this before? Didn't I just like take the skull mask texture because it's white? Yeah, I think that's what I did. That's exactly what I did. Okay, cool. Now it's just time to guess. Is this one green? Oh god, I have so many greens. Lime green. Yeah, that could go next to it, right? Then I guess the next one would be yellow. Yekko. Yellow. Is it not called yellow? Solid. It is called yellow. What the fuck? Ugh, anyway, this is fine. Yo, German tanker Johnny, how are you? How you doing? I'm doing a little bit of a... I have a little bit of a change of pace today. Oh, that doesn't look bad. That looks nice. I just gotta make sure it moves. Should move with this, right? Cool. Just do a little wiggle test. And it should be good. Oh. Yep, I can tell my computer is struggling. It is not happy. Oh dear. Okay. So. In theory, if I put in the animation blueprint. No, it doesn't wanna. It doesn't wanna, that's fine. Sleepy might grab coffee. Go grab coffee. Well, is it not too late for coffee? Might be a little late. Whoa, I'm red. Starman's having a lot of fun with these hex colors and RGB values, and I'm very happy for that. Okay. So, now the question is if I throw this in the blueprint, is it gonna be unhappy? Rubicite? What is that? Is that the color this is? What are you talking about? Yeah, I'm wondering... Okay. So I'm still moving right now, right? And we got me here again. Hi! Okay, cool. So let's throw this in the blueprint. Get her. Throw it onto there. Cool. There. We just gotta make it move with me, right? Okay. So I can't update the anim blueprint. That's right. Good. It's a nice color. Rubicite. Okay. So I'm gonna stop this for a second. Wait. If I stop it, it's gonna wipe. It's gonna wipe all the choices. It'll just take me right back to Calico. So apologies. You just set this color. But I just need to throw this on there for a second. And then hopefully I can keep this on. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, please don't die. Okay, cool. Oh, you can still see me up there, though. That's fine. I'm going to do ABP. This one. Okay, so that should follow. Very cool. Okay. Yay! So if I press play again, Oh no! Ah, crap. Hold on, I gotta log back in. Hold on 1 second. Because I don't want to dox myself. Hey, and we don't have to sit in the void anymore. We can sit here. Okay. Because I don't want to dox myself. I gotta open... Gotta open my own stupid thing. Okay, here we go. There we go. Are you moving? Okay, cool. Now, I cannot dox myself. You just close all that shit. Wee! Oh no! Why is that over there? Headpats. Get back here. There we go. I don't know why they were on the other side. I'm not sure what happened. Okay. So, we should be good to come back. Yeah. Very cool. I'm headpatting from a safe distance. You're social distancing. Okay. But look at this stupid little hat. It kind of looks great. I kind of love it. I thought maybe this would be too big, but I'm very happy. Let me make sure. Does this come in with a physics asset? I think it does. Weird shadow going on. Well, why'd I stop moving? Uh-oh. Maybe that's why. Oh, okay. Maybe this is a mistake. Yeah, we're not gonna mess with the physics asset right now. It was very unhappy with that weird shadow going on. Are you talking about the edges here? Because that might just be the, I might be the... Oh. That work? I didn't check. Hold on. I gotta stay still. Yeah, I think the edges are the outline. Yeah, it's the outline for the cell shading. What I can probably do is I can either add more polys, which I think I can afford to, so that it actually looks like an outline. Oh, I can't tell. Did that work, Boom? I can't tell if that did it or not, or if it was bouncing off my ears. Kind of looked it. I hope so. I think that would be amazing. Actually? You were protected? Good. Okay. Awesome. Oh my god, I'm green. I'm extra special green. This is amazing. Okay, cool. So, then I just have to add, I have to add an event to show this. I think it worked. I hope so. I love getting dumped on. I love it. Wait, were those calico or were those green? Is the color not working? This is like a stress test for everything that I'm doing. I'm like, is this working? Is this not? Who knows? Okay. Cool. So don't look at my atrocious graph. It's atrocious. So okay, they are green. Perfect. I love that. Ooh. And we're cosmic. Cool. Hopefully. Ooh. I don't know if the noodles will turn cosmic. I don't know if I have them set up because this is a separate material. This isn't a material instance. Interesting. Anywho, before I do that, let's see if I can make this a little denser. That might help things out a little bit. Nice. I am cosmic and very cool. Okay. Cool. I might have to unbind skin, actually. Unbind. And can I just smooth this, actually? Modeling. Smooth? Is that too smooth? Because that's like an actual circle now. I was not doing this with with smoothness in mind. Remesh, retopo, no. Triangulate? I don't think that'll be of much help to me. No, never mind. Okay, I think what I have to do then is actually work in smooth shading. Ew. Can I please? I don't need this. I don't. Okay, there we go. I was like, I don't need the triangles, please. Oh god. Since I've been doing everything low poly, it's been, oh, I'm blue. Feel very cool though with these sunglasses, I must say. Okay. But yeah, I'm not used to working in smoothed mode. What do you think? Can I? Yeah. Oh, and these aren't symmetrical. Wow. Yeah, it's been forever since I've worked in smooth model mode. I'm just so used to making things like as low poly as possible now. Because then I want that. Are these symmetrical? No. Because life is pain. Oh wait, those are symmetrical. What the fuck? Okay, never mind. It's fine. Yeah, so as long as it's like not terrible. Maybe I just have to flesh out some of that a little bit. Oh, there's something going on. Yeah. What's going on there? Why? I mean, that would explain why it's not symmetrical, but something happened with my edge loops. This is fine. Just complete it. This is okay. Just do that. Oh, and it doesn't happen there. Okay. I don't know what that was then. This is okay. Everything's fine. And that looks okay. Okay, and then I need, because I want that to be separate, we'll add a couple loops there. Whoops, not there. Okay, and then I can probably smooth from there. See, but if I do that, then I feel like I need the curves, right? Is that something that I can do after smoothing? Is smooth? Yeah, maybe I can do that after smoothing. Because how does that look overall? Well, that's not too bad. That looks pretty good. Although, it's this that's kind of throwing me off. What do you think? Can I just change this material? I think last time I tried that, it was unhappy, but we're gonna try it. Yes. Oh, okay. Never mind. Never mind, that's fine. We'll just do that. There we go. Ooh, Starman, what color is this? It looks pretty light, but the nose is this just like a nice light yellow? I like it. Ew. I'm beginning to think that I like all colors. Ew. Yeah, there we go. Just because you get to see under there a lot, I want to make sure that it doesn't look atrocious, but honestly, oh yeah, what the fucking fuck is going on here? Yeah, there's some weird bull honky going on. I think it was that double extrusion that happened by accident. Look at that bull honky. What is that bull honky? There's this. This tries, it's fine. I'm not worried about it. It's supposed to be gold again. Oh my goodness. I guess maybe just the values that I have for the shading, like, are unhappy. That's weird. Oh, and doing my own posture check. Okay. So. I believe I will have to grab like each of these and like pull them up and in a little bit and put language switch. Get out of here. Get. Oh, wait. Oh, no, this changes the language. Oh, fuck. No, don't do that. Dismiss, please. I don't need my language changing just because I'm bad at. I'm trying to shift select these and alt is what rotates you around, so I guess I am just fat fingered and selected them both at once. Okay. The best way to do this. It's definitely not that. Like if I pull them in and pull them up. Something like that. Because then that feels not right, right? That feels bizarrely low poly. Can I post a random shit post to the server? Yes, absolutely. I'd love me some shit posts. That's what the meme channel's for, honestly. Okay. Maybe that'll help? Maybe I'll smooth it again? Because then this is gonna get really dense. Oh wait, what the fuck happened here? Why are you crooked? Oh, because you're not centered, huh? I have something selected that shouldn't be. Why? Why? Oh, what the fuck? Don't do that. Okay, anyway. Oh wait, because it's friggin' symmetry, that's why. Puts it on one half. Yeah, there we go. Hopefully that's better. I'm just gonna have an umbrella hat on this whole time while I troubleshoot. Yeah, I'm hoping that more polys will help that look a little bit better. Linearly? See, now that seems super high poly. Yeah, maybe that's not the move. You know what, let's just try it like this. Let's just try that. And you are not bound, correct? Correct. Okay. Find that skin. Oh, this is a very nice steel blue. If I had to guess. You know, I would love to just, like, now that you're doing this, Starman, I feel like it'd be fun to just, like, go on SherwinWilliams.com or something and, like, color pick their paint colors. I would love to guess what these are named, because paint colors are amazing. They're amazingly named. I was just looking at paint colors with my partner the other day, like, just for fun. Because they just, like, have the free swatches at Lowe's or whatever. I love them. I love them so much. Okay. So this didn't give me problems just exporting like this, right? Hold on. Let's save first. Okay. File. Export. Save over. Ooh. Let's not save over. Can I rename this in here? I can. Let's just call this version 01. We don't save over something that fucking works. Okay. Export. No. This one is clearly called master. Do I have to retype it? Very good. What is that? Detected mesh nodes with unsupported. How did I do this? This is just me fighting with Maya. I should have just renamed this stream Noodle Fights with Maya. I was doing in the node editor, right? Oh, it was this, wasn't it? Yeah, hold on. Oh shit. Oh, I have to unbind the skin again, right? Because I bound it to... Oops. Yeah, because I think I bound it to something else. Bound it to the other thing in there. Yeah, the actual shape and not the transform node, because fuck the transform node. I don't know what it's doing. And we'll go find the head. Skin bind skin. Whee! Very good. Okay. Then we should be good to grab that and grab the root. File export. Export selection. Yes. Save over the master. Please no errors. Fuck me. Vertex or face count. Correct this delete. Oh. I have to delete my non-deformer history. Oh, I have to unbind skin first. God damn it. I am about to fold. Ooh, like a dark lavender. Feels kind of ghostly, honestly. Unbind skin. And now I have to delete non-to former history. What the hell is this tweak on there? What's tweak 03? Can you show me that? No? I'm not gonna be able to see that? Or is that in here? Uh-oh. No. Don't go removing pins from nodes, please. It's supposed to be a cobalt. Yeah, it leans a little more purple than I was expecting. I'm surprised how much this kind of isn't matching. Maybe I have like a settings on the like camera and engine that's like color correcting, or you know, maybe it's a different color space. Yeah, I should look into that. I'm gonna write that down. Color space nonsense. Because that would definitely fuck with the colors. Might be that. Okay. Oh, and it didn't save the... That's fine. Okay, so... Oh, wait. I didn't do the thing. Okay. I gotta rebind, right? I forgot what I was doing. I have to do it in the freaking node editor because I'm bad at this. Ed. Find that skin. Pray it works. Yay, it works. And file export. Master. Yay! No errors. Okay, perfect. So then, if all is well, minimize that. If all is well, I should be able to. Yeah, re-import with a new file. Right? Oh, wait, that's the same error that I had before, right? Oh, wait. Oh, shit, it updated. Oh, okay. So this is what the outline looks like now. If you can see that. I think it looks a little bit better than before. I think that looks a lot better, actually. Cool, so then what I might do is actually move these birds again. I think I just undid out of it. I think that's what happened. Go through it. Yeah, I don't know what that weird vert stuff going on there is. It's fine. There we go. Cool, and that should be centered. How best to soft select? Can I do that? And like scale that shit in? That looks good, right? Looks good-ish. I still want it to be circular, right? Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Hopefully that doesn't goof too much with the new outline we got going on here. Ooh, should I have unbound that? Delete onto former history. It's fine, just don't worry about it. Okay, let's export this again. How many times am I exporting this now? Like 8? Selection. Master! Yes, please. Yay! But yeah, I don't know where everybody else, like, lives, but where I'm at, it's been, like, obscenely warm lately. It's been, like, stupid warm. Can I just re-import? I can! Okay, cool, I don't have to go select the file every time. You know, I kind of like this. Kind of like that. And I think it has plenty of room for the ears. Not that I can see very well at the moment, but there we go. Okay, cool. I'm glad that's working. Very neat. Okay. Now, I live in Florida and I'm also wearing umbrella hat and cool shades. Good. This is a very summery vibe. I feel like I'm gonna go down to the beach, honestly. I gotta take a sip of my green tea. Ooh, I really like this color. This one feels more cobalt, but like a more saturated cobalt. I'm curious as to what this color actually is. Okay, what am I up to? Oh, I was gonna add this to the blueprint. Okay. Which I feel bad because I just changed or you just changed the color, so it's gonna wipe it if I do this. Cool. I'm just gonna sit and be still for a second while I figure this shit out. It's just gonna be my lovely voice. Like, in theory, I would have two different, like, engines running. Ugh. A question I've been meaning to ask that Discord server is, do people usually package their, like, Unreal projects to stream? Because I, for the life of me, cannot package this file. I don't know how to do that. I've never packaged something out of Unreal Engine before. So, I'm dumb. Because I've been doing all of this, like, not in the editor, but, like, in Engine. Which is why I have to pause it and have it start up again. But I imagine I should just be able to, like, package this into its own, like, .exe. And then play it. And have it still work. But I don't know. I don't know if that would work with, like, the plugins that we're using and shit, you know? Anyway. I'm gonna sit and be still for a second. So hopefully, if you want this cobalt color, you'll have to copy-paste. Hey, yoink. There we go. Okay. Where's my hat? There's my hat. Boop. And this is a function hat. I didn't know I made a hat function. What the fuck? Did not know that happened. Okay, there's hat type. Very cool. Cat is frozen, but still happy. Yes, absolutely. All right, so let's add an umbrella hat. We're just gonna call this hat umbrella. Hopefully that's not confusing. A boink. And then if we do anything else, we'll hide that. I also think, don't look at my blueprint, it's disgusting. Don't look at this especially, it's disgusting. Hi y'all, we're just gonna hide everything. Hide it all. There's gotta be a better way to do this, but this is how I'm doing it. Wink. Okay. Cool. So, hopefully this will work. Hey, boop. No, print screen! Don't print screen! Oh, don't dox myself. Yeah, here. Nobody saw that. Okay. So, free code. My atrocious bullshit code. Look at this nonsense. Look at all this fucking shit. Look at all this stupid shit. This is what does the colors, by the way. And this is the solution I have for the RGB values. Just pull that in, make a vector, and then for the highlights and shades for the cell shading, I literally just add. I feel like it might be better if I multiply, but just it was easier in my head for some reason to add. And I just put them all into the stupid little function to edit those. Yeah, I don't know, man. There's all this shit, and there's also secret shit in here that no one's allowed to see because not time for that yet. Anyway, so in theory, I shouldn't have to, like, restart stream or anything. There should be an umbrella hat redeem now. So, I don't know if anyone's still sticking around. Who can... Well, actually, can't I do it myself? I'm gonna do it myself. Or I'm at least gonna check if it's in there. Where's my hat redeem? Oh, is that, like, one of the only ones without an image? Well, that's sad. Dang. Do I see new hats? Yes, you do see new hats. Hi, Squishy, how you doing? Uh-oh, it's Great Tabby time. Also, no scarf and no hat should work now. It better work. Okay, cool. So, where's my hat? Where's my hat? Where's my hat? Yes, give me a hat. It will be umbrella. A boop. Yay! Okay, cool, it works. We have a hat, we have a hat, we have a hat. Okay, cool. So, I'm also going to test no hat, because that should also work. No hat. Oh, it's on a cooldown. Boo. Whatever. Eyeball spin. Eyeball spin for you. Hello, Squishy. How you doing? Look at that. I love these emotes. They are amazing. I'm gonna take a sip while I say, hey, how are you? How's life? How's everything? I'm finally up for a stream and not too busy. Free spins. Next one will cost you. Life beat you up. I'm so sorry. It seems to have been quite a week for a lot of people. No, I must be protected. That's so good. Now I need like a double XL. I feel like you're using so many extra large dumps that I have to make a new one. That's like 10k. And just have it like be absolutely absurdly so many XL dumps. Yeah, you gotta dump them nudes. Okay, well, I'm glad that this works. Is there anything else? Hold on. Let me check my notes, see if there's anything else I wanted to try to get going. Otherwise, I will take love some dumps. Yep. Otherwise, I will certainly take suggestions if anyone has ideas as to what else I can make. Because how long's it been? Hour and a half or so? Yeah, I can make something else. I just have to go find the page in my notebook where I have them. Where I have all the ideas that I've got from chat before. Shading. Oh, and the tuxedo shading should be fixed. See, unfortunately, I have this little notebook, like, on my desk. Like just to write miscellaneous things, but it's become like the only thing I write notes on. So I have to go and like flip through, like, these are notes from like my call with the car mechanic. I have like old interview notes in here, I'm sure. Just so many notes, just like random thoughts. Modify email. Oh, this is from so long ago. This is before I implemented headpats, goddamn. Your eyes look like they are green apple gumballs, and I can't stop thinking about it. Well, I'm glad to evoke that imagery, I think. the latest new thing. Oh. Speaking of apples, this very much reminds me of, like, Red Delicious. A very shiny Red Delicious. But yeah, Squishy, my newest thing is that you can change types and just put the RGB values in, and it changes the whole color scheme. So, very happy that's implemented, and it seems like Starman's quite happy it's implemented. Uh-oh. Oh, it's horns. Oh, dang, do they stack? Oh wait, I think it's good that they stack, is it not? Or did I have them swap? I might have broke my blueprint. I might have broken. That's so cool. I'm glad you think so. It took a dumb amount of Googling to figure it out. Very red. You want to talk about Red Delicious? God damn. You're just having fun with colors now, aren't you? Okay, cool. So I gotta rename this actually. Umbrella hat. And throw that into the extras. Whee! I have nothing actively to, the only thing that I see, cherry slurpee. Kind of, yeah. Absolutely. I can just with eyes. What if I just make like a bullshit like 7-Eleven cup and I will be the slushy or the slurpee? Oh shit, which one's which? Who sells slurpees? That's 7-Eleven, right? And a slushy separate. Oh, it's been so long since I've been to a 7-Eleven. But anyway, because I don't have anything immediate to, yep, 7-Eleven. Okay, good. To make, I can show you kind of how this works if you're curious. Basically, this is a blend shape rig, which just whoa. I'm Dr. Von Kitty now. Go follow doctor. Go follow the doctor. I'm not sure this one's actually been used yet. I'm very glad with a hat no less and horns. Another great cat VTuber. I gotta post that on TikTok eventually. Hold on. Yeah, because I already have cups on TikTok. And I need to make this one. I need more cat VTubers to model as well. Cosmic, hell yes. I've always loved this, I've loved this shader. It just like feels shiny and very ethereal. I've liked it. The code for this one I actually found, somebody on Twitter like posted their blueprint for how to get this working. And I just like made some edits to it. So I don't remember who it was, but many thanks to them. It's amazing. Which one is this animation? Oh, yes. Okay. So is it behind my thing? Of course it is. Cool. So basically, this is a blend shape rig. So all of these have separate, which is what all these are. They're just separate pieces of geo that represent each of like the mouth shapes that my like system recognizes. So we got like mouth right, mouth left, smile right, smile left. So I'm trying to get this shit going. I posted it. Don't question when you see it. Yes, I need more cat VTubers. Do. Yeah, boom. I don't know if you use Live Link. I feel like a lot of Unreal Engine VTubers use Live Link, just because it's already like set up. But that's kind of just how this is. So then it kind of can read, kind of reads all of these blend shapes. Now this one's a little fucky because that's the one because they both have to be on. Are you? Yes. Okay. Actually, I'm not sure if I've ever seen someone use webcam with Unreal Engine. I'm not sure that's. It's got to be possible, but I don't know how to do that. But yeah, I finally added. I think this is all of them now. Because before I had some missing, which I think is why like the enunciation is so much better now. Like both because I have to like kind of overact my mouth movements to pick it up, but also I just had some shit missing, which is stupid. A webcam to VC face, OCS to Unreal. Wow. Okay, I didn't know that VC face. Oh, to OCS. Oh, wait. I feel like long, long time ago I saw a tutorial that did that. I don't know anyone that does that. Yeah, it seems like a lot. It's a lot, but it's all free, right? Right? VC face is free. And I think all those plugins are free, but very. Ugh. Oh my goodness. I think I actually did see a tutorial where you had to go in to like Unreal Engine's like source code and like figure out some shit. I'm like, I'm no. Not my thing. Yeah, it's free. Okay, good. Yeah, because I think that runs in. That's like a Unity program, but like you can have it communicate with Unreal Engine. Or buy a used iPhone and get better tracking. Yeah, this one's. Live Link is the best face tracking I've seen so far, at least that ports into Unreal Engine. Like, obviously, there are like industry tier face tracking, but all things considered, this one's really nice and it is incredibly versatile. So, yeah, and especially now that. What was the earliest iPhone version that had. like this capability, because it needs like the depth. It needs like AR kit and all that, right? Was that a that an iPhone 10? Yes, yes. Yeah, iPhone 10. And those are getting cheaper, I think, the used ones. So luckily I got a work phone from my place of employment, which very much made me feel like a professional. But it's an iPhone, so I'm like, yes, I can finally do this and not have to buy it for myself. So yeah, very fun stuff. Yeah, I think the only other thing I have that I haven't made yet was that's in my notes is like a sweater. I do think it's very warm for sweaters though. I'm not sure that's the vibe just yet. And everything that I've like a lot of the stuff that I already have in the works, I want to be a surprise. So like I might call it, because we got this working. We got this silly hat working. And I just don't have anything else that I know that I want to make. So yeah, this was very much a random, like, just I want to stream because I didn't stream yesterday kind of stream. So I'm glad I was productive. I'm glad I have a silly little hat. And I'm very glad that that you all decided to join me, even though Thursday is not my usual day to stream. So we can see if there's anyone that we can raid, but I will thank everybody again for hopping on. Do not dox me. Actually, can I go to this? Aha! There we go. Now I won't get doxed and I'll be full screen, baby. But yes, thanks everyone for hopping on. Let's go find somebody to stream. Who's streaming right now? If anyone knows someone who's streaming, also let me know. Let's see. No, I don't think anyone I follows streaming right now. Phoenix VT. Okay. I don't know who this is. Do you know what they're playing? Do you know what they're doing? Because I'll just raid them without it. He's a cool guy. I don't know. Were you the one who recommended I raid that last one that was very... That was very interesting. Was that the one? That's all right. We'll get going. There we go. Cool. Raid has been created. Was it? It isn't like that. Okay. We'll just raid somebody fun. All good. Well, anywho, thanks everyone for hopping on. I hope it was a chill time. Glad I could get to streaming today. Actually not sure if I'll be able to stream on Saturday. I'm really hoping so, but I have a very busy day during the day, so might be too beat for it. Certainly keep you posted. Anywho, eyeball spin for the way out. Let's see what Phoenix is up to.